It is French night in the main dining room on Royal Caribbean's Liberty of the Seas. I just wanted to point out on the menu, there are some upgrades that you can add to any of these menus that include steak and lobster tail. So there are some special selections. We started again with the escargot. I told you the other night it was good. There's just a lot of sauce. Jim had the calamari, not as good as Angelo's, but certainly delicious. And you cannot go wrong with a good wedge salad. And this was a good wedge salad. We had a couple of cocktails, as you do on French night. And then the bread service. I love bread with seeds on it. I had the beef bourguignon. It was probably the best thing I ate the entire cruise. And Jim had lamb Rogan Josh. He loved it. Too full for dessert, not too full for chocolate chip cookies. We took them to go. Oh, with sorbet.